Peggy 18.
All clear.
Got it, Sarge.
Hey, Invisano, find the lights.
10-4, Sarge. 10-4.
Someone bring me the blueprints for this place, for Christ's sake.
What's with that Visano kid? He should transfer the goddamn Sargon Ash.
Hey, we need to make sure we got everything secure.
Area secure. No sign of perpetrator.
Visano, where's
everything clear.
Check over there.
I got it. Everything clear. You heard? Every district from Medicine Bar to Hyde Park is coming in.
Yeah, I know. Just for one guy.
This has gotta be big.
No sign of the perp.
Nothing but dust.
Don't worry about it, Visano.
Oh, yeah? But he keeps busting my balls.
You're new. We've all been through it. I got your back. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, thanks.
Not again. Visano!
I'm on it, sir! I'm on it!
Hey, let me give you a hand. Don't let him come down on you so hard.
I am doing my best, okay?
Everyone, stay on your toes! Until Visano gets his shit together.
What the hell happened?
Oh, fuck, that looks bad shit. I don't know anything about this stuff. You're on your own, buddy.
Oh, thanks, bro.
You're fucking welcome.
Three car blocking accident in Glacier.
Look at this place. You read?
No. I can't say I do.
Good. Waste of time. Books are the root of all evil. Fucking commies, liberals, you name it. All got their ideas from books. Bet you fucking Pisano's a leader, huh?
Yeah, probably.
Did you check over there?
Just about to.
Where the hell he go?
All right, now where did we come in? Over here, right?
That's right, sir.
I've been told this guy is highly trained. He's not gonna be waltzing in through any of the doors. We gotta cover the upper areas, too.
We're already on it.
That's good. All right, we got the east and west wing covered, but he can still get through here. Do we have enough goddamn men?
Yeah, well, we got the night crew from Sauganash coming in.
Oh, Jesus. Sauganash? It's better than nothing. We're gonna nail this asshole.
That's one deep hole. Hey. You think he'd survive that drop?
Don't worry about it. Just keep a lookout.
I am. I'm just saying.
Just get away from the ledge, okay? You could slip and die.
Hey, no one's gonna die. Hey, you're pretty quiet down there. You okay? Hey, you there?
To play policeman?
Ah, Sergeant Meyer. See, you still can't sniff a fart out of your own ass. So where do you want us?
You? Nowhere. But cover and secure the area up there. He's gotta be here.
All right, you heard the man. Split up. It's good to see you. Think we can catch this perpetrator?
Perpetrator? Who the hell still uses that word? Oh, you're reading. We'll catch that son of a bitch.
We'll be right back.
just want to chill, you know?
They don't want to chill! Everyone wants to chill!
Whoa. Freaking out, dude.
No, man. Relax. I say we take them, like Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid.
Oh, man, that would be so fucking awesome.
Come on, flush it. It's a shit toilet.
Whoa, nice getup, man. Very disco. Dude, you want a toke?
This is the police! Holy shit, have you seen all that weed?
Who the hell are you?
Oh, police brutality! It's totally awesome!
On the sixth floor. Over.
Isn't he going the wrong way? Probably got called down.
You going down? Wow. Exciting evening, huh? Lots of heavy stuff going down. Heard it's all about one man. He must be a dangerous son of a bitch. Don't know how you guys do it. I'll be shitting myself. It's good to know you guys are here to protect and to serve.
Yes, sir. Much appreciated.
Good luck on finding him, officer.
No, we haven't got any reports. No eyewitnesses from anybody.
Isn't that Foster? Never thought I'd see him again.
A few years ago.
I never left.